Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
eating human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, sinners?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
The path to Helheim is sealed for the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands.
This darkness you speak of?
I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Behind you! You finished him.
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Get through.
She'll need to find another way.
Truth said. Find your own home.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
Surt is waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Surt is waiting for you.
Find him.
The pyre.
Gate.
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Thank you.
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua, the man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.